Hello and welcome. In this video, we will discover 9 subconscious signs of attraction that she likes you. Sometimes, the girl you like who also finds you attractive may exercise restraint in expressing herself up front. In such cases, though, no matter how hard she tries to suppress her true feelings, she may end up giving off certain signals towards you without being fully aware. This is simply because her psychological interest in you overwhelms and indirectly influences her actions and behavior when she is around you. Knowing for sure if a girl has a liking or attraction for you can be very tricky. This may be because of confusing signals she may be sending your way, friendly gestures that you may be reading meanings into, and harmless habits from her end that you may be misinterpreting. When you continually ponder over all these thoughts, it indirectly dwindles and lessens your self-esteem as you become hesitant towards making a move out of fear of rejection. Thankfully, psychologists who are experts in this field have taken time to examine and evaluate a host of subconscious habits in women that are an indirect way of signaling their interest or attraction towards you. Knowing some of these subconscious signs will help to boost your self-esteem as you become aware that you stand a chance with the girl you like. This also equips you with what you need to take control of the situation by stepping up your game and improving yourself to sweep the girl of your dreams off her feet. Alright, here are 9 subconscious signs of attraction to look out for in the girl you like who may just have a thing for you. Just before, make sure you subscribe to the channel and don't forget to download your free book to successfully seduce any girl by clicking on the link in the description below. 1. Seductive body language. You may not be aware of this, but girls express themselves mainly through their body language, which can convey either a negative or positive response to certain situations. This is an inherent trait of the female species. A girl who likes you may unknowingly display certain seductive signals, like continuously stroking her hair in an attractive way, or touching her feet in a sensual manner, or even rubbing the tip of her wine glass with her fingers in a continual pattern while talking or listening to you. Psychologists and body language experts refer to this action as caressing. And for girls, it usually happens on a subconscious level, meaning that she might not be even aware that she is doing this. Of course, you need to exercise caution and not misinterpret any of these signals, because chances are she is not even aware that she is giving them off. What you should be on the lookout for is more of a tender or affectionate touch, and not just her playing around with a nearby object. Seductive body language is a common subconscious signal that a girl who finds you attractive will give off. Now that you are aware, it just makes it easy to note, even as your level of alertness increases. 2. Submissive action. A girl who likes you will want you to feel confident, and one way she may pass this message across is by acting submissive. By submission, I do not mean cowering or trembling before you, but instead implying that she always seems to want to comply with your every word. She will allow you to lead the way and take charge of certain situations. She will place the ball in your court and watch how you play it. She may not realize it, but it is just her own subtle way of letting you be the man and lead. For example, when it comes to making decisions like, well, where you guys should grab lunch or what you guys should eat, she may step back and allow you to call the shots. Whenever you ask her opinion, she instantly replies something in the line of, "Oh, I'll have what you are having," or, "It's fine, you place the orders." Such replies are an indirect indication that she feels comfortable enough and trusts you with the decision-making process. You may not always come up with the best ideas, but one thing that will surely impress her is that you are putting in a considerable amount of effort into trying to make things turn out perfectly. Her submission to you is a natural test to see how you will play your inborn role as a dominant figure. This does not give you the free will to do what you like. Neither is it an excuse for you to be a douchebag. But instead, treat her like a lady and show her that you can be a patient, cool, calm, and respectful guy who is on the lookout for the girl he cares about. Her submission to you without even saying a word is her own way of building her feelings towards her until you cannot bear it any longer and finally make a move. 3. Checks you out. A girl who likes you will check you out, especially if you just happen to be in the same location or spot that she is. If she visually examines you, then it is an indication that she finds something in you that is eye-catching and captivating. Although this sign may be difficult to notice because she will be very quick about it. The truth is that girls are pros at checking out guys they find attractive or interesting, and what makes their act less noticeable is the fact that they have a superior peripheral vision, which means that she can check you out without you even noticing. Crazy, right? Well, this is true. Despite the advantage on her side, your instincts are pretty accurate too, and most times, they do not lie. They give you the narrow window to detect for sure if she was looking at you. Even if a girl is discreet when checking you out, you may instantly get a certain feeling when you look in her direction, which makes you go, "Whoa! I think this chick was definitely checking me out." Even if you do not catch her doing it, and your instincts tell you that she may have been looking at you with her peripheral vision, then there is a good chance that she was most definitely looking your way. 4. Positive reactions. Another positive sign that she has an interest in you is her manner of approach or reaction to you. A positive response from her to anything that concerns you augments and strengthens the notion that she wants to be available at any particular moment you may need her. A girl who does not like will not even bother. She will be upfront, plain, and flat with her reactions. For example, when she sees you in public and does not hesitate to come towards your direction or recognizes your presence with a wave and a smile, she will also put a lot of effort into her appearance, such as how her hair looks or her body posture, because at the back of her mind, she knows she is most likely to bump into you and she will definitely want to look her best. This is also applicable to your digital interactions on social media messaging applications. If she replies to your text almost instantly as soon as they come in, it is a positive indication that she enjoys and appreciates your conversations. In addition to her quick replies, she may also want to keep the conversation going by bringing up subjects. This drives engagement or asks you questions about your interests in a bid to prolong the chat and prevent it from slowly withering from exciting to plain old boring. If she does not have feelings for you, she won't even bother. Her desire to try goes to say a lot. Another sign you need to note that may be an indication of her interest in you is how she responds to you. It is not only how fast she replies or seems to act in your presence, but also the tone and mood of it all. 5. She leans in. Girls are particularly cautious when it comes to certain types of actions, especially with a guy, and one of those actions is touch. This is because they understand how high the probability is for the opposite sex to get the wrong signals or message. The truth is, there is nothing wrong with a girl touching you. It can either be a harmless, friendly gesture, an indication of chemistry between two individuals, or outright risk. Therefore, girls are particularly careful how they engage others physically, which means that if she deliberately touches you in a rather sensual way or frequently has physical contact with you through hugs, arm touches, and all of that, it is because her affections for you are overpowering the need to exercise caution. This goes to say a lot. In practical terms, let's say the both of you happen to be sitting casually beside each other on a bench in the square, and after a while, she leans in to rest her head on your shoulders. Or if the both of you are walking side by side, and she crosses her arms with yours. This spontaneous, nonverbal yet subtle act can give you answers to all the questions you may have been wondering about. A girl will only do this because she feels safe and comfortable with you. A girl who was not attracted to you will not get physical, talk of falling, or leaning in. A lean in is a strong signal because she wants to get up close and personal with you. 6. She mirrors you. Another nonverbal cue from a girl who likes you is when she mirrors you by copying your body language, such as the way you cross or uncross your arms and legs, the frequency at which you smile, lean in, or tilt your head while talking. If she mirrors your physical position in a tender, carefree manner, it is a strong indication that she is interested in what you are saying and also has a deeper level of emotional connection with you. So let's say you are both sitting opposite each other for lunch or dinner, and she seems to change the way a part of her body is to match yours. Then this proves that whatsoever feelings she has for you is projecting itself in her physical postures. She may not be aware that she is mirroring you, but when it happens, it is a clear message that she is in tune and fully receptive of what you are saying, because her goal at this point in time is to, in a nonverbal manner, express that she is with you and enjoys it. 7. Her body posture. There is only so much control the girl who likes you can wield over her body. Her body language, especially her posture, is a nonverbal signal you should take note of, as this can tell you if she has an interest or not. If both of you are together on an outing and she is facing you and leaning slightly forward towards your direction, then this shows that she is interested in what you are saying and is actually paying attention. If she is turned slightly away, constantly shifting, or is leaning back with her arms crossed, and does not seem to be contributing or paying attention to what you are saying, then it is most likely that her mind has wandered off far away and no connection exists between the two of you. Of course, you need to be careful and not be quick to misinterpret and assign certain patterns to lack of interest or connection. For example, if she is leaning back but makes frequent eye contact with you and leans forward at intervals, she is probably just comfortable in her chair and is also trying hard not to make you feel like she is disinterested or anything of the sort. 8. Her pupils dilate. This sign requires you to understand what dilation or shrinking of the pupil indicates, and this is because the pupil's function is independent of conscious or deliberate control. A girl's eyes actually reveal a lot about her emotional state, and this is one of the reasons why the popular phrase that the eyes are a window into the soul really holds up. If a girl likes you, then her pupils will dilate the moment she sees you, and this is due to the fact that her sympathetic nervous system is automatically stimulated when she is around you, and this is because she is excited by your presence. Excitement can make the pupils of the eyes dilate more than 4 times its original size. A girl who is not excited over the sight of you or your presence will definitely not have a dilated pupil, with the exception that you just happen to look into her eyes when it is dark and her pupils are performing a visual function of dilation to allow sufficient entry of light. Number 9. Facial exploration. One of the nonverbal signals that a girl may be interested in you is when she examines your face like the work of art it is. Of course, this depends on her confidence levels. A shy girl may not have that much courage to stare at your face because she knows her blush may give her up, so she may try to control herself from doing that. If you notice this, then you need to make her feel that she can be comfortable around you. On the other hand, a girl who is well-versed in the confidence department may not even realize when her eyes start exploring any of your facial features, which may be prominent, such as your lips, nose, chin, or even beard. Yep, some chicks dig that. You can also take note of her mannerisms during this time. If she subtly licks her lips, especially when you are talking, or gives it a slight nibble when it is rather obvious that it is not dry, whilst focusing all her attention on your face, then it is a positive sign that you are most definitely in her good books. Conclusion. When you are aware of some subconscious signs that your crush may be giving off, it gives you an edge because you know what to look for and the right actions to take. Although some of these subconscious signs that your crush may be giving off, it gives you an edge because you know what to look out for and the right actions to take. Although some of these subconscious signs are solid, it is important that you do not twist the fine line between a girl being overly too friendly with you and the possibility of genuine chemistry. You need to be careful not to take any sign out of context, or you stand the chance of embarrassing yourself, coupled with the heartbreak of knowing that she does not feel the same way. The smart move would be for you to play it cool, avoid jumping to conclusions, and remain observant to ensure that you are picking up more than 4 of any of the signals discussed. This way you are certain that the feelings are mutual on both ends. Hey, if you enjoyed this video, please like, share, comment, and especially subscribe to the channel. You are also free to receive the new book, 9 Keys to Seduce Any Girl, by clicking on the link in the description below.